Hi guys, welcome. Today I'm gonna just do a simple eye look, and I want like a bold lip, like a burgundy dark red lip. So I'm gonna be running some errands. I'm gonna get my hair done in quarantine. So let's get started with this look. I'm using this palette. Yes, bitch. Okay, so I'm gonna be using this palette, and this is the color I'm gonna use for my base. Let's do this really quick. As you can see, I already did my full face, and I'm just gonna work on my eyes. And so yesterday I uploaded a video, and it went wrong. Like totally failed because the clarity of it sucks. Pero eso me pasa por hacerlo rápido y por ser floja. Pero no hay pedo, o sea, no pasa nada. Estamos aprendiendo, vamos avanzando poco a poquito. All right, so for my outer corner, I'm just gonna use a little darker color, and I'll probably use this one here just a little bit. Let's see, just a little bit. Solo poquito porque estoy apurada. Okay. Now I'm just gonna blend it in really quick. So yeah, I was pretty bummed because, you know, I was pretty bummed for my video that I uploaded yesterday. Pero pues ni modo, se me pasa por wey. Ay, se me cayó algo. So I'm just gonna add this purple. Y'all don't know how bad I wanna go dancing. Agarrame un cabrón y que me quebre el compa. For my lid, just a matte color, just simple. I don't think I'm gonna do an eyeliner. So I had to close my window as my neighbor's kids are swimming and they like to fight. They like to, like, not fight, but, you know, yell. You know, kids are gonna be kids. Draws. Alright, I'm gonna add this to my waterline again. Yes. All right, so I already finished one eye. What a difference. So I'm gonna do the other eye and I will be back. Okay, I think I'm done with my eyes. Now I'm just gonna, I feel like I need more blush. Like in camera looks. That I need, like, because of the light, it looks like I have a lot, but. Like, away from the light, it looks fine. So I have like, this is all my lippies that I have. So I'm gonna choose from one of these. So I don't know between this one or this one, but yesterday I did put on red. Maybe my sister has like a darker color, but I hate going through stuff. Like, me da hueva. So I think I'm gonna go with this one. I think I completed the look. I'm just gonna add a little bit of highlight. One day I was driving and my mom was a passenger and she's like, mira el pegoste que tienes ahí. She meant my highlight. I was like, girl, what you know about highlight? She's like, no te lo pusiste bien. So I'm gonna just change really quick and run some errands. And I'll see you in the bed. I'm here. So what she's gonna do to my hair? I'm gonna look cute.
Let them blow dry it first, please.
He looks like Medusa. My new lip dyes. So I came for a monkey. Awesome. Surprise. This is the size. I hope there's enough. So I want to make agüita de nanchi para mañana. We're going to my tia's house. And I need a lot because no se hace mucho. When I come here, like, it brings joy to my heart. Like, isn't this so cute? And I just, these are my favorite right here. Yeah. Creo que están a 3 por un dólar. So, me lleva 3. Oh, me voy a llevar más porque voy a hacer la agüita de Nancy y luego le puedo poner unas de esas para el que guste. So look at the monitas up there. They're so cute. You need to have like some coritas here too. Yes. Para el que no ve, para todo hay solución ya. These are so cute too. These are so cute. Siempre que vengo me pongo a obviar aquí. Y digo, ay, para hacer un molito aquí. We have these at home. We bought them from Mexico. Oh, those are cute. Those are so cute. Yeah, nos vamos. Te emociona, chiquita. Las cherries están super baratas. Voy a llevar unas. Si no estuviera aquí mi hermana, que diga si estuviera aquí, las prueba todas. Pero parece que sí están buenas. Me llevo una bolsita. Ya tenemos como 3 en la casa. First thing I like to come and check out the jewelry. I just love like jewelry. But my section is a clearance section. These are on clearance. Cute. Oh, I seen these the other day. They're still here. Is it meant for me? I get distracted, guys. But I should see. I'm looking for the straws. But I don't see them anywhere. So this is like the color. It's supposed to be like platinum. But I think that when you wash it and then start adding the purple shampoo, it's gonna change. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, where are your straws? Oh, they're right here, but these aren't the ones we used. I like it, like the thicker ones. That's all they have? You're kidding me. I've gone everywhere to look for straws. Not just any straws, okay? I'm just gonna have to keep looking. Last time I came, there was hardly any lashes. Like, is quarantine affecting everybody? You guys are buying lashes like crazy? But I don't see any cute ones. I don't like Target for lashes. Oh, I think I got these the last time. Because you know me, was that one? These look nice. Kind of like the ones I have now. Sponges I wanted. I wanted those. Elf, like, is that a stock of that, like, corrector for your dark circles? And I had to buy this one. Or else I was gonna look like a raccoon. It's right here. Yeah, this one. I got the darkest one. They got a stretch of nigga. How we gonna die for this shit? Yeah, I ride for my nigga. I came to Starbucks because I'm craving some Starbucks. Hi, can I get a tall white chocolate mocha, please? Alright guys, so it's 8:23, it's a Friday, and I'm just gonna go back home and chill. I've watched two movies already. I watched Maleficent and Best Game Ever. Good movies both. So I'm gonna go home and watch another movie, and that's it. I'm just gonna chill. I already had dinner, and time to chill on a Friday night, quarantine style. It was fun filming and taking the camera everywhere. And I will see you guys on my next video for show. So thanks for watching.